Hello, hello, hello! Welcome back to some more Let's Play Half-Life 2. I am your host, Andrew Dornan of Doorman Net Productions. And today, Klaxon, I actually use Waxon. That was a poor joke on my behalf. But, anyways, what are we doing today? Well, we are continuing on with Water Hazard. Yay! And we're being shot up by something or someone. I'm not sure. I'm too terrified to check. Oh! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. It's a dude. It's a Combine soldier. Or, not soldier, it's civil protection. We haven't gotten to the soldiers yet. So right now, they've been sending civil protection after us. Because that's their job. And oh boy, oh howdy, do we have a hunter chopper after us. And this one, I think, is gonna drop us some handy-dandy bombs. Did I say handy-dandy? I meant impeachment. No, what? Impending? Imposing? Look, you know, I swear English is my first language, but sometimes certain words evade my knowledge. Or my brain. Or both. Well, I guess if it evaded my knowledge, it would have invaded my... Invaded? Jesus Christ. It would have invaded my brain. Oh, it's a head crab. Knowledge is head crab. Oh my gosh. Fantastic. So what are we doing? Well, we are going to drive for our lives because this thing is going to drop a whole bunch of bombs on top of us. And we are going at our maximum speed at what I can only assume is about 100 miles per hour. I don't know what that is in kilometers per hour. I think that's 120, if I recall correctly. I'm not too sure. But yeah, these bombs are they're hot balls of death. Or balls of hot death, to be exact, because they explode because they're bombs. And he's going to keep dropping them on us, and we're going to just have to invade. At some point, yes, we do get our own gun to shoot him down with, but that's not for a little while. Let's get in here. Oh, that right on top of our face holes. Oh, good golly. I did not like that, but at least the game gave us health. It's just, it was right in front of us, and I couldn't move. I'm sorry. But let's keep going. Because we know, deep down, what we really need to do. Please, first try. Please, first try. No! So frustrating. You know, in my personal run, this took me like 4 tries. Not gonna lie. It's a little hard. Oh, come on. No. Yes. Yes. Good. Now we can just drive in peace and straight into another loading screen. 3 minutes in, we've already hit like 2 loading screens. That's a little much. Oh, he's gonna shoot at us today. Oh, it's a good thing that thing really scatters when you're flying around like a friggin' lunatic. Gosh. Oh, come on. Oh, golly. Gee willikers. Gee willikers. Oh, fantastic. Alright, so we gotta get up on the side, and there's some bombs in our way, and we're gonna get it. Okay, let's keep going, we can do this, we can fly, but we can certainly drive. Oh, you know what, wait, thought, oh, what's up here? Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't think there's anything. Never mind. But it's like, what the hell is he doing? Wait, get up there. That joke's on you. Alright, let's keep going. Let's go this way. Oh, come on. Let's keep going. Oh, that exploded. like right away. Oh no! Oh god! Oh ow! Ooh! Ouch! Oh, let's get in here. Oh, let's park it. Come on. Let's just... There we go. And that's how you parallel park, kids. All right, let's close this door. Get some juice up in the suit. There we go. And let's top off our health. And an explosion happened. All right, there are some crates over here. Let's get them. All right, we are full on that kind of ammo. We are full on the suit juices. Such a shame, and we are full on just about all of our ammo, all of our primary ammo, except for our grenades. We still have only one grenade. All right, well, let's get this down in there, and it's locked, right? You're locked. Yep. All right, and there we go. That was a nice little refresher on our stuff. We took some falling damage, unfortunately, and they're gonna shell us with headcrab stuff, and it's gonna hit that. And what we want to do is we want to hug that wall right when we get up to it. So just hug it like it's a dear friend that you haven't seen in years. Yeah. Or unless you shake hands when you meet a dear friend who you haven't seen in years. But I personally hug them because, like, oh my god, I haven't seen you in like forever. And I got hit in the face with missile. What is with you and hitting me in the face with a missile? Also, why don't I die instantly when you get hit in the face with a missile? Like, is the suit power, like, do I have a personal force field? Because that would be pretty cool. Alright. Let's get this up. I think, yep, it's health. Alright. Also, it's a headlamp. That's why it doesn't use up juice. Just in case you wanted to know. Alright, so this is actually where I stopped playing on my personal run. Because it is time for a puzzle! And also, I wanted to go get a sweet tea from McDonald's. So basically what we're doing is we got to... I didn't mean to throw that out. We got to take all these objects, and we have to weigh down this thing in order for the ramp to go up and stay up. So we're going to take a bunch of stuff and we are going to put it in here. And I think there's a washer machine. It's either a washer or a dryer or both. I don't know. Do I care? Probably not. And so basically it's just a matter of get all the things. There we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun. All right. Let's get over here. Yep, it is. Survey says... a top loader. It's a washing machine. All right, let's get it. Let's move. Move. I should. Come on. Boom. All right. Let's see. Anything else that we could probably put in it? Oh, a cinder block, for good measure. Doop. Aha. Ooh, I did not mean to do that. Whoops. In case you're wondering how that happened, I hit my mouse at the bottom of the table. And why do I have my mouse below the table? I actually have it on my thigh. And so you can't hear the tick-tick-tick-tick-tick-tick-tick when I use the left mouse button a lot. I found that out the hard way when I did... Oh! Oh! Free, whoop! It's the resistance fighters, like proper resistance fighters. Yash. Like whoa! Whoa! Greetings to the Freeman. Why, thank you. You're so kind. Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Okay. Boop, boop. Alright. You? Oh, is that my present? Oh, you guys shouldn't have. I mean, really, like, thank you. I love you guys. I love you. Come on, get in here. All right. I'm here. Talk to me, baby.
Here, take a look at this.
Oh, okay.
This here is the dam. It's just up
ahead. Is that?
Eli's hideout okay. is here. A stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
All right. Coolio dealio. Oh, thank you. You have very magical powers, and I'm very grateful that you're on our side. Yes. Also, you see ammo 100. It recharges. Yes. It will suffice me greatly. Farewell. I'm also gonna hit those barnacles from a ways, because I don't want to deal with them. Yep. So, as you see, we have two reticles. We have our normal reticle that's stuck to the middle of the screen, and then we also have... Oh! We also have the reticle that actually moves, and that is the reticle of the machine gun. And the machine gun does quite a bit of damage, and it is my favorite... Oh, jeez. Get that out of the way. It is my favorite out of the two vehicle weapons that we wield. I'm not going to mention what the other one is for spoilery reasons, but it is this is my favorite by far. Also, the combine there we go. It's an ambush, and there we go. There we go. Are there any Yep. There's a couple of dudes. There we go. We can actually go up here with this. Come on. There we go. You know, the Combine would know how an airboat works, so they probably should have, like, kicked down that bit of fence to, like, prevent me from, like, doing so. Also, we can take out basically any vehicle with this gun. And it's great, because this gun is great. Alright, let's keep going. Also, explosions! Excitement! And I'm just gonna run by you guys, because... Oh, ow, I am a terrible driver. Come on, they're freaking out. They're like, that dude's got a chopper gun! Ah! They're like, ah! Can't stop him! He's got our own guns! Surprise on you, I've always had your own guns. I just did a real creepy smile, but I just realized that you guys couldn't see it. Such a shame, such a shame. Such a shame, such a shame. Such a shame, such a shame. Oh, primo. Ah, there we go. Now you can see that it burns. Properly. Properly burns, yes. And it is beautiful. And it is fireworky. Fireworky? That's not a word. Do I even know what words are anymore? Probably not. But you know what? We're actually going to keep going, JK. You can also take down the transports. It's kind of fun. I'll give some more. I think after the series is done, I'm going to do a little bit of... Hey, the G-Man! He saw me with the gun. He's like, I'm getting out of here. I don't give a crap if he saw me or not. I'm not risk getting shot. It was a good on the G-Man. Alright, let's get up here. You know, I have a sneaking suspicion that I shouldn't have even brought that up here. Oh, hey, look. It's a headcrab pod. Yep. Does that mean there... Yep, there are headcrabs. Oh, there's a headcrab zombie, too. Actually, you know what? Woo! Oh, it caught on fire. Yeah, it kind of catches things on fire. And, oh, gross. So many levels of gross. All right. Grenade? No, that's not a grenade. That's a can of beans. Or an old can of beans. Or whatever. Look, you know what I was talking about. You know what I'm talking about. I hope so. I really do hope so. All right. Also, hold on. Is there some artwork on my seat? Oh, so there is. Do I know what that is? No. Can I find out? Probably. Tires are the bane of my existence. And it's so frustrating. There we go. And choo-choo! Nothing says I love you like a big old gun from your mate. Your broski. Your companion. Ow, that did arguably more damage than the high-tech bombs. That says something. But then again, there... You know, I have no justification for why a barrel did... Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Ow. Ooh. Could you not? Oh, ow, ow. Give me... Oh, ee. Ow. Vital signs are dropping. I wonder why. Woo. Ah, we got dudes. We got truck dudes. The things. Ah, okay. We need to get into a position where we can open fire in the most proper way. Yeah. Oop. There we go. That works. And all the missiles just kind of fly off. Alright, so... We gotta do some things. What kind of things? Puzzle things. Let's actually get around. Let's get up there. Boop. Alright. Let's keep our engine stopped. Alright. And we got barrels, so let's bust them open. Let's go ahead and scout ahead with our flashlight. Looks pretty clear. We are at 28 health. That's not good. That's really not good. It's a shame that the boats... Excuse you. These, you know... The boats don't have anything on them. It's a real shame. Ah! Come on, just get in there. There we go. Let's have the headlight on for a while. And let's keep going. Let's jump. Let's make the jump. Woo! And you know what? That's actually, we're gonna cut it here. Actually, wait, we have 3 more minutes. Never mind. Let's see if we can make to land to better places. Let's see if we can reach our destination. Let's go this way. Loading screen. I think I made the right call. Come on, 2 minutes. Can we reach in 2 minutes? I'll allow it to go over. Oh no, it's a boss fight. I think. Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm actually genuinely confused. Is it a boss fight? Oh, what is that? Oh, it's the chopper. Oh, it looks like they're arming it. Okay. Okay. I think if we just really press the attack, if we really go on the offensive and just, you know, fly back, drive backwards, not fly backwards. What even? All right. So we're gonna make it a bit long today because we got a boss fight. Woo! You guys love boss fights, right? Holy crap balls! Oh no! 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 Oh jeez! Crap! Okay, yeah. And that killed us. And that's actually where we're going. Meep, meep, meep. And it puts us right back here. And that's actually where we're going to end it for today. Could you please stop moving, boat? That's where we are going to call it quits for now. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, favorite, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. You can also get a more excellent Half-Life 2 content from me, Andrew Dornan, and more content in the future from Andrew Cannon and Daniel Ripplinger. My name's Andrew Dornan, and I will see you guys in the next episode of more Half-Life 2. Bye-bye! Thank you.